did that come from? Please select the desired procedure.
I know you're here, Petrov. You've got nowhere to run. I'll give you 10 seconds to surrender.
According to biometric readings, this is Petrov.
It is? Crispy critters. Shit. It really is Petrov. I had a feeling it'd end this way. Wizard, this is P3. Come in.
Wizard here. Have you found Petrov, my boy?
I found his body. He's been decapitated. A loader turned his skull into blood pudding.
Damn. His head contained codes I would have used to end this nightmare quickly.
I'm sorry, Dr. Sechenov. I was too late.
Then we'll have to solve the problem another way. Did he have any rings on him? Two gold rings?
No rings, sir. Just a candle.
Understood. I need you to report to the VDNH at once, P3. We've got bigger problems than Petrov to deal with.
What could be worse than Petrov?
Stockhausen will debrief you at the VDNH. Hurry. Time is of the essence. Do I make myself clear, my boy?
10-4, Wizard. Moving out.
Internal PEC-4 power generator microclimate readings are suboptimal. Electricity generation not possible.
The energy from the candles isn't sufficient to power the main gate, but installing them activated a system that provides special polymers to the Birch Tree life support system. The life support system has four primary functions: maintaining optimal temperature, eliminating insects.
In other words, four columns. Four canisters. Charles, I'm in the hot shop. Am I gonna turn into a crispy critter if I stay in here too long?
No, the laboratory tables in the hot workshop or thermarium require high temperatures, but the temperature within the shop itself is quite comfortable.
Fading data.
So, what do you think about our birch tree, sugar?
The one in the humongous glass. Last thing? What about it?
She's holding out for a hero, just like I do. Waiting for someone to save her from the biting cold.
Well, that's it. Enough. One deranged tin can is plenty for me.
I knew you would stay loyal to me, handsome. Take off the glove, and we'll be together forever.
Don't hold your breath. So, why is this birch tree so important?
It's not important at all, Stud. You'll have to... warm her up, but you can ignore her. She's a dumb tree. Nothing like me.
Crispy critters. At least the tree doesn't talk.
You would be lonely without me, sugar.
Would I really?
Collecting data.
Holy shit. Where did all these monsters come from?
A mere hypothesis, but I suspect they're the bodies of dead soldiers that have been infected by sprouts.
A fucking hypothesis? Are you shitting me? Freakin' critters. This place just keeps getting more and more fucked up. How many of you are there? Get in line, you sons of bitches.
cannot be presented as a valid document. 10% of cases require follow-up analysis a week later.
Lost it. Fuck my life.
This is usually a harmless geodesic geology robot.
Harmless my ass. What other tricks does it have up its sleeve?
I'm not sure. I don't have access to this model's data.
I wish it didn't have access to us.
I couldn't agree more, Comrade Major.
Come on, let's go find that canister. At least we won't have to find the door to the shop. We can just climb through the window.
So, what will it be, Major? Weapons or abilities? So, what will it be, Major? Weapons or abilities? So, what will it be, Major? Weapons or abilities? Thank you.
Fading data. Fading data.